Ukrainian armed forces have launched an artillery strike at Russian army position in several occupied settlements of the eastern Donetsk region. As a result of the strike, 3D 20 howitzers, a 2S-29 MSTA-S self-propelled artillery installation, an ammunition depot, 2R-330J Jatel radio electronic warfare stations have been destroyed and a large number of military personnel have been killed.